Put it in a mold, and your heart you hold.